I was up in New York City just the other week. You should have seen the waitress' face when I ordered sweet tea. She said, "We don't have that here," and I apologized. I said, "Please forgive me, I'm in a southern state of mind." And those girls out in California, they don't understand. They don't like it when I hold the door when I say yes, ma'am. They act like I've done something wrong and they give me the evil eye. I say, "Honey, I'm sorry, I'm in a southern state of mind. I could be anywhere, in my heart I'm always there. Where they drink sweet tea and they raise you to be polite. No changing who I am, that's the way I've always been. No matter what state I'm in a southern state of mind." I'm always walking around telling everybody hi, just waving at the strangers and the cars passing by. Some people may look at me and say, "That boy just ain't right." Hey y'all, I ain't crazy, I'm in a southern state of mind.